Alright, welcome to the Lone Wolf Garage Moto Vlog. The wife and I are on a weekend camping trip. And we are right now heading up to Mount Greylock. I think it's the beginning part of the motor road. Oh, these guys are fucking hauling ass down this thing. I wonder if they're exceeding 25 miles an hour. Not so sure how good your view is going to be with this wind shield that I've got on here with this little extension piece, but you guys will make do. Yeah, let's see if this view is worth it. I personally have never been up here. Passed it a couple times thinking, oh, you know, this would be a good idea. I've done the Mount Washington Motor Road and the Mount Ascutney Motor Road. And those offered some pretty nice views. There's some pretty sweet rides. I don't think we've actually gotten to the motor road yet, to be honest. I think this might just be the lead up to the actual place where we have to pay. And I think we have to pay like 20 bucks to get up to the top. But we will see. This is an adventure of discovery for all parties involved, meaning me and the wife, and subsequently you, because you're watching this. Thank you. Connecticut.
Together?
What's that?
Are you all together?
Yeah, two of us.
Yeah, okay. So both of you, if you want, you can park in one spot and get charged for one price.
Oh, I love you, man.
What do you got? Mass plate?
Connecticut.
All right, whatever. We should have said Mass. $5 for both of you to park one spot.
Mass. I live in Mass.
That's right.
I love Massachusetts.
That's right.
You know what? Just take the 20. Just keep the change. Put it towards animal fund.
Hell yeah. Appreciate it.
Thank you.